What's up, everybody? Bob here from Pure Hockey. Today we're going to be reviewing, comparing, and breaking down the Bauer Vapor X2.9 hockey glove. Now before we jump into the review, let's take a step back and talk about what the Vapor line is all about. Bauer designs all of their Vapor products around the quick and agile player, and that follows through right into these gloves. Having that classic tapered fit, which is a snug feel around the fingers and backhand with a relaxed feel around the cuff, making these gloves great for stick handling and shooting. This year, Bauer made a variety of changes to the Vapor line, focused on not only improving the fit, but reducing the overall weight, resulting in what they're calling their lightest, most comfortable glove ever built. And in my opinion, these gloves are very comfortable and super lightweight. Now that we've recapped the line, let's talk about the X2.9. Sitting at their lowest price point with some good protection features, Bauer classifies this as their competitive level glove. Now let's discuss the material used in the shell. Bauer went with their Pro Style cable knit mesh, which allows the glove to breathe really well while still maintaining good flexibility. You'll also find some hits of PU leather overlays, which add some style and durability to the glove. Now onto the protection features. On the fingers and backhand, we're gonna find mid-density foam with PE inserts. This is a layer of standard foam and a layer of plastic inserts, giving you good protection from impacts. Comparing this to the previous generation X800, we're really not gonna see too much of a difference. Whereas on this year's mid-price point 2X, we're gonna find a bit more protection and overall lighter glove with their dual density foams and hyperlight high density foams. Up into the finger block on this glove, we're gonna find mid-density foams with plastic inserts, and on the cuff roll and cuff, we're gonna find more mid-density foam. Shifting onto the mobility, we have three key areas to look at here. Starting with the fingers, we're gonna see a three-piece index, while the rest of the fingers are two-piece, including the thumb. This is a nice upgrade over the X800 with only two-piece fingers all around. The second is the backhand, broken up into three segments. This allows your fingers and wrist full mobility. The third is Bauer's flex cuff, giving your wrist pretty good range of motion. Though on the 2X glove, you're gonna notice an increased amount of mobility. These key areas all work together, giving you great mobility when gripping the stick, shooting, and stick handling. Now moving on to the palm, we're gonna see that Bauer uses their tactile palm, and in the high wear areas, we're gonna find black Nash overlays. This is a nice upgrade from the Nash palm found in the X800, but a slight downgrade from the Ivory Micro Suede Pro palm found in the 2X glove. Moving on to the liner, we're gonna see that Bauer did something a little different this year. Starting with the backhand, you're gonna have the Thermomax liner, which is extremely soft and is gonna help manage any moisture and sweat. Down into the fingers is where we're gonna see a huge upgrade over the X800 with the all new HyperSense liner. This has a buttery-like feel, giving you instant comfort right off the shelf. Well, folks, that wraps up our review of the Bauer X2.9 Hockey Glove. If you want to find out more about this model or the rest of the line, we have links down in our description. Be sure to like, share, and subscribe to our channel. And if you're in the neighborhood, stop by any one of our 50-plus retail locations or shop us online at purehockey.com. See you in the next one.